Here in this example, we are given that in the circuit shown in figure, if switches S1 and S2 are closed at T equal to 0, we are required to find the oscillation frequency of charge in the circuit. And we are given that we can neglect mutual induction between the inductors. Here you can see we are given two inductors in series combination, and we know if we neglect mutual induction, their equivalent combination we can write as L1 plus L2. So the equivalent inductance for this system will be 3L. And when the switches are closed here, we can see that C and 2C will also be considered in parallel, which will have an equivalent capacitance 3C, and the charges on the plate of capacitor will be minus 3Q and plus 3Q, and here the switch is closed. So we can see this is now an inductor connected in parallel with a charge capacitor, so charge will start oscillating, and we know for a given LC circuit, oscillation frequency of charge is given as this frequency we can write 1 by 2 pi root of LC. And here the value of L equivalent we can take as 3L and the C equivalent we can take as 3C. So we substitute 3L instead of L and 3C instead of C. You can see the result we'll be getting as 1 by 6 pi root of LC. That will be the answer to this problem.